Gordon Blaine McTavish, 1925, February 21, 2019, was a Canadian curler and judge. He was a 1965 World Men's Silver Medalist. He wasn't a 1965 Brier champion like his other teammates, as he replaced Ron Bronstein at second position, who was a medical student at the time and had to miss the World Championships that year. In 1960 to 1961, he was a president of Granite Curling Club in Winnipeg,